Chico's pass is easily cut out by John O'Neill. The Hibs counter-attack, O'Neill again involved. David Zitelli makes a great run. Here's a chance for the opening goal. David Zitelli! And Hibs have the lead. Two goals in two games for the Frenchman. And this one is of high importance. 22 minutes gone. The finish was clinical. He scored against Rangers in 1997 in the UEFA Cup as Strasbourg knocked them out of the competition. And Zitelli has done it again against the Ibrox team. This is a top-class finish.
I feel like that.